makes a move to get over the blue line. And white jerseys all around him for the steal. Cleared up to the blue line, not out though. Kierstead will clear this time. Here comes Sam Reinhart over the blue line. Reinhart holding onto this puck. Looking, great pass, Loosterine, and all alone in front, shoots, and he scores! Reinhart with the assist, and we're tied at 3. Etu gets the goal.
All right, let's take a look at this goal here for the Panthers to tie up this game. What a smart play by Sam Reinhart. He recognizes he's really got no room after he carries that puck up the middle of the ice. So what he's trying to do is just wait here and buy some time, and then players, and then there's just a complete breakdown by the LA Kings. Look at, they've got four players all on one side of the ice. All right, roll it. And there's Loisterin with the patience, and then he's able to slip it in behind quick.
Little depth scoring for the Panthers. Loisterin with his fourth of the year. Reinhart put on that line tonight.